Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, science and commercialization of the International Space Station. Future long-duration missions face significant challenges maintaining crew health. A critical area is supplying adequate nutrition, as certain vitamins and nutrients in supplied foods have been shown to degrade extensively during extended storage. This week, the crew worked on the Bionutrients experiment. Bionutrients demonstrates a technology that enables on-demand production of human nutrients during long-duration space missions. The process uses engineered microbes like yeast to generate potential supplements for food that may lose these nutrients over time. Samples are frozen for eventual return to Earth for analysis. This approach may also benefit on-demand production of vitamins and other biomolecules in remote areas on Earth. NASA is opening the International Space Station for commercial business to accelerate a commercial economy in space. NASA will continue research and testing in low Earth orbit to inform its lunar exploration plans, while also working with the private sector to test technologies, train astronauts, and strengthen the burgeoning space economy. Providing expanded opportunities at the International Space Station to manufacture, market, and promote commercial products and services will help catalyze and expand space exploration markets for many businesses. NASA also is enabling private astronaut missions of up to 30 days on the International Space Station to perform duties that fall into the approved commercial and marketing activities outlined in the directive, with the first mission as early as 2020. In the long term, NASA's goal is to become one of many customers purchasing services from independent, commercial, and free-flying habitable destinations in low Earth orbit. Head to nasa.gov, where you can learn everything there is to know about commercial and marketing activities aboard the space station. And if you have an activity you'd like to suggest as a U.S. entity, you can find out where to send those proposals. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.